Colors bias, aka is it warm or cool, is the most important thing when it comes to color mixing. Take warm scarlet reds like cadmium, for example. They're orange leaning with a tinge of yellow. Yellow and purple are complementary colors, and complementaries cancel each other out. So these reds don't mix vibrant purples.